Welcome back to another episode of Breakdown. I'm your host, Esteban, and this week I'll be breaking down the U's matchup with the Florida State Seminoles. That's right, it's FSU week, so let's get right into things. While the U wins, Ja'Cory Harris. Yes, INT throwing Ja'Cory Harris. He breaks out his funk this week. He should be able to pick apart FSU secondary, especially with Leonard Hankinson playing like he should be in the Dolphins instead of a college team. I see the Canes offense putting up a lot of points. Why the U needs to be careful. So far in every game, the Canes have given up big chunks of yards in the return game. FSU features Greg Reed. Thinking of what might happen if they kick to him, it makes me cringe. Reed could be the X factor that determines the outcome in this game. Key individual matchup, I'm going with Kane right defensive tackle Marcus Forson versus Seminole left guard Rodney Hudson. Forson has been a beast this year. He has finally started to reach his potential, and because of that, everyone else's job on the defense is now that much easier. In Hudson, he'll be lined up against a three-time All-ACC player who is on his way to being an All-American this year. Both guys are about the same size and are known for their quickness for their positions respectively. It's strength against strength and should be a fun matchup to watch. Player of the game, I'm going with the aforementioned Ja'Cory Harris. I think this is just going to be his week. A week after throwing four touchdowns, I see him throwing five this time out. And that's minus the two picks. Once again, I'm Esteban, and thanks for watching this week's installment of Break It Down. Don't forget to listen to Hurricane Alley every Sunday at 6 p.m. Me and my co-host BG1906 will recap this game and look ahead to next week's game against Duke. Remember, it's all about the U.